Happy Monday, and it's the start to a whole new work week. Over the weekend, we were completely dominated by the ridge of high pressure above average temperatures. Interior valleys were in the 90s to triple digit heat. As we go towards your Monday, thanks to an onshore flow beginning to strengthen from north to east, we did wake up to those low level clouds, especially alongside the central coast and areas north of Point. So this activity is going to help aid that cooling relief, as we are going to be seeing our temperatures drop down anywhere between 5 to 10 degrees, possibly more for those interior valleys. But this activity is going to allow for those strong onshore winds. So we are looking at gusts up to 45 miles per hour. This activity continuing into your Tuesday, but by Tuesday, we are expecting our temperatures to be near average for this time of year. We're going to be cooling down up until midweek with a slight warm up as we go towards your Thursday and into the weekend. But those temperatures are not going to trend as high as what we experienced over the weekend. So we take a look at your Monday and your future fog report showing you that nice clearing alongside the south coast. It's the central coast and some of your local beaches that are likely to remain overcast, holding on to that cloud cover as the marine layer is really going to be dominating out towards Morro Bay, Pismo Beach. Those inland areas are going to get to enjoy from that sunshine, and that could apply down towards the south coast where you're just going to be seeing hazy, sunny skies if you are going alongside the coast. We go towards your winds, and that's where we are going to be seeing those gusty conditions for the interior valley over San Luis Obispo County. So we'll see those gusts amount up to 45 miles per hour. It continues into your evening hours. During your overnight hours, the wind does lessen. Tomorrow morning, we start off less than 10 miles per hour, but then it's going to be a repeat of the same as you go towards your afternoon. So keeping a close eye on the wind, but we are expecting it to remain below advisory. Santa Barbara, today you warm up to 82 degrees, so dropping down 8 degrees from yesterday. Out towards Santa Maria, looking pleasant at 71. Paso, 90 degrees compared to 108 that you experienced on your Sunday. San Luis Obispo dropping down to 76 degrees. Out towards Ventura, 73. Camarillo, 79 degrees. And we are going to be seeing that warming trend as we go towards the weekend. So keeping a close eye on your forecast. That's a look at your Monday. Have a great day.